How to make a tiny collar for your felted animals. I use leather and the same wire that I use for making the armatures. Measure about 1.5 times around the neck to allow for overlaps.
One time you shot me an awful look.
Draw a line on your leather and cut it as straight as you can. It's maybe a little wider than an 1/8 inch strip of leather.
The sky's right and the stars align. I said, oh.
The buckle part can be a little tricky since it's fairly small. I just use needle noses and I shape it into the buckle form as closely as I can. It takes a little practice, but after a couple you'll have it down pat.
A child has been granted to fly, so you hold your breath when you're higher in the sky. Flap your arms and gone, you will stay.
This is what it's supposed to look like.
Won't you sing about
it? Now to attach the buckle to the leather piece. Make a hole using your scissors. And then to make the hole wider, use a needle from your needle felter kit. But be careful because I broke one doing this.
Won't you sing about the blues, oh honey? Honey, won't you sing about the blues?
This is the trickiest part of the whole thing, and I slowed it down so you could see better. As long as you make the hole big enough, it seems to work quite well. Once you have it to this point, just put a little bit of hot glue right close to the buckle, leaving space for the next part, which is the little loop.
Sky's right and the stars align. I said, honey, won't you sing about the blues?
To make the tag loop, all you do is form a D with some wire.
A week later, I saw you hold the signs, a brief letter written about the time.
The trickiest part of this process is not having the wire go flying across the room when you try and cut it. Attach the wire the same way you did the buckle.
A child has been granted to fly, so you hold your breath when you're higher in the sky. Flap your arms and gone, you will stay. Honey, won't you sing about the blue sky?
This is the funnest part. The stitching is very easy. I just use a brown Sharpie.
Honey, won't you sing about the blues?
measure on the neck of your dog to find out where to put the hole. Make the hole the same way as you did before, using scissors and then the needle felting needle to widen the hole.
One time you shot me an awful look. You walked fast because you knew what I took. Two steps behind me and I didn't mind. The sky's right and the stars aligned.
You're almost there. Put the collar around his neck and do it up. And that's the end.